Hey guys, how you doing? So next up in my CPC spotlight, Golden Axe. Just check out that artwork, it is lovely. Even on the sides, it's brilliant artwork. The back's even nicer. Brilliant. Down the bottom there, where my middle finger is an Amstrad screenshot. It's a Golden Axe, an arcade conversion, a hack and slash platformer. Probably best associated with Mega Drive, and he had two sequels in the Mega Drive as well. This is the only one that came out in the Amstrad, and it's a pretty good arcade conversion actually. It's extremely colourful, okay sounds. Music, as you can hear, is pretty good. What it is, you've got a choice of three characters, one or two players as well. There's a couple of characters going on the screen at the moment. They've all had some members of the family killed by a bloke called Deathadder, so they've all got a grudge basically. And they're out for revenge. There's a ton of creatures in each level to rip apart, your sword and your axe. Also, on each level you'll find monsters which you can get on, hop on, ride. One has a whippy tail, which takes out the enemy, knocks them over, and one breathes fire, which is always good. Also on each level there's little elves running around with magic pots. You kick the elves. So it's quite a brutal game. You kick the elves and they release a magic pot. Build up your magic and use it. There's some big guys in the on the levels as well, which are pretty hard to take down actually, if you haven't, especially if you haven't got magic. Any gripes with the Amstrad version? Yeah, I suppose it lacks a bit of the playability, but from the arcade or even the Mega Drive version, but that's kind of expected, I suppose. I'll quickly show you the manual. Even that's quite nice. That's the front. And the back's Deathadder. It's quite a nicely detailed one as well. So I'm gonna start the game up. And there you go. And see how far I can get. It's quite a tough game actually for the Amstrad, so don't expect too much. I'll probably use a couple of continues as well. So hopefully you enjoy the rest of the game. Then guys, Golden Axe has finished loading. I'm gonna go. As you see, it looks pretty good. We get for wearing pink. Here's the elves, the magic potions. Definitely come in handy later on. Myself a monster to ride. There's different monsters in the game. This one obviously whips his tail. Ha ha ha! big guys are appearing. Keep running away. Ah, damn. And he's gone. All right. I think in a minute I'll be using one more continues. Level 2, here we go. Yeah, not a good start, was it? Some of that. Continue then. Just don't get a chance. You can't actually defend. I can't remember if you can in the arcade game. But this, as soon as you get hit, that's it. You should take the hit. Another one. People flying everywhere, are you? Come on, line up for a beating. Ha ha!
so cool. Guys ever die. We're not continue. She looked cold, so I thought I'd warm her up. Continue.